Let us fight for Asgard!
Father.
Thor, my son. Long we believed, rather we hoped, that the Dark Elves were dead. Tell me what you have learned.
We have recovered two of the dwarves' Uru weapons.
They did not attack you with the weapons?
No. They were using them in some kind of ritual.
This is what I feared. These Uru weapons that Eitri created can be used to channel energy just as Mjolnir does with lightning. If the Dark Elves were to do this throughout all the Nine Worlds simultaneously, the power of these weapons could plunge the universe into an eternal night.
The rituals still take place without all the weapons?
No. While the individual weapons are incredibly powerful, the Dark Elf ritual cannot be completed so long as the sword and axe are safe on Asgard.
It's an attack!
No! That is not possible! None would dare!
Seems the Dark Elves would. Feet at hand. Thor! You've made a grave mistake coming here, monster. You will not have the Uru weapons.
You have no idea what you face, Odin-son. Kill the Asgardian. The palace is mine.
But now you will suffer!
I said it would be foolish to cross me.
I'm ready.
father.
There are more of them!
Power of Mjolnir.
Do well to stay down. A little assistance would be much appreciated here.
The siege is but a distraction, Volstagg. The Dark Elves seek the means to destroy the universe.
The universe? Then our victory feast will be the stuff of legends!
God of Thunder.
Guardian. You learn sometime.
So fall the enemies of Athens.